Sit back, relax, and tell me what your problem is. I'm here to help.
You see, it all started when I discovered that Suzanne was sexually attracted to large furry puppets. I
wanted to put her in the incinerator, but Doug wouldn't even consider it. He'd rather just bury her in the backyard. He said he wanted to be able to visit his mother whenever he wanted. But there was only the head left. Didn't make much sense.
To tell you the truth, we've known all along. I'm the Phantom Platypus.
Mm-hmm.
Lillian said she knew.
Mm-hmm.
She found it kind of immature, me frolicking about, stopping crime and all. She's so imprisoning.
After careful consideration and deliberation, I've come to the conclusion that the answer to all of your problems is to use more soma.
Use more soma!
To use more soma.
Use more soma.
Use more soma!
Use more soma!
Thank you, Doctor. Soma helped me.
Remember, soma isn't just a drug. It's a way of life. Alright, so, tell me all your problems.
What the hell are you doing here, you monkey?
Not so fast.
Don't shoot the messenger. I just say, I'm your conscience.
No sale. I already got a conscience. Right here.
Ironically, I'm from there too!
So you're just a figment of my imagination?
Haven't you wondered why your view screens aren't working?
They must be malfunctioning.
I wonder if your atomic snow globe from 92 is also malfunctioning.
Oh! You're gonna break every fartin' bone in your fartin' butt!
Whoa. Don't get yourself in a bunch, Pops. See? It's fine.
What the hell?
When the body does a 360-degree flip-flop, the brain sees something's wrong, so it sends somebody to go sweep it underneath the rug. I'm the one that pulled the short straw.
There's nothing wrong with me.
Self-praise is no praise, compadre. Usually murder is the first sign that something's loose in the noggin.
I don't murder anyone.
Oh yeah, really? Then what's this in your closet here? Gothic decoration, maybe?
Not again.
You see, your subconscious have been doing all these other kills.
It's about time for you to do a conscious one.
Nice trick. A little rubbery, though.
But we're willing to let all of those slide. It's just the new guy we got a problem with.
But I can't.
Of course you can. Like everyone, you want the perfect world! Loyal trooper, you were even willing to exterminate a few people to get the job done.
But I'm a psychiatrist. I help people.
Oh, yeah, of course. But there's some people you just can't help. No matter how many drugs you stuff down their throat, they keep yammering on about their problems. You can give them that one little final drug.
That's absurd.
Fine. I may be imaginary, but that doesn't mean I'm patient. I'll do this one.
But you gotta watch.
Consider it First Communion. Well, that didn't go so bad.
But I killed...
Congratulations! You did your first conscious kill. You're on your way to a brave new world.
Hey, what you gonna do with that?
You forgot it's imaginary? You wouldn't hurt the guy who did you a favor, would you?
Favor? Favor? You don't understand, do you? I never killed anyone since that slut back in 92. I never wanted to go back! Why don't your voices die?
Don't worry, man. I know places that can help you, and I really think that...
This'll work.
No!
Oh, man, that crick in my back is gonna pay... Holy shit!
You were supposed to load the gun with a blank. What happened if that crazy dude decided to pop a few shots at me? Huh?
I don't...
Oh,
laser hologram work, I could like jump around the room and everything.
Hey Mustafa Mond, when can we be real cops and just shoot murderers instead of having to make them confess it by being their conscience?
You guys done yet? Aw, oh, damn it, Tim.
Oh man, ever since they banned us from arresting people, the suicide count's really been rising. Now we can only get them to admit it.
Nah.
At least we made our quota for today. Free pizza for everyone!
Yeah, there's always a sunny side.
Anything for perfection. Hey, who wants anchovy?
Set an open course for the virgin sea, 'cause I